WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's the time of year for giving. Find great holiday deals on Chevy's most popular cars, trucks, and SUVs during the Give More event. Visit your Chevy dealer to find out how you can give back this holiday season with your donation of a toy, coat, or canned food item.
Well, we're turning the corner into the pre-holiday weekend, and the weather will cooperate nicely. Now, overnight tonight, it's still chilly. We'll dip to overnight lows at around 10. But for your Saturday, a few more clouds around for us during the day on Saturday. We just might see a flurry or two with a feature that'll roll through for tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. No more than a dusting, in fact, if even that. Now, on Sunday, we'll see a little more sunshine. Here we are Sunday afternoon. Little disturbance will pivot near the state, and we could see a few flurries a little later Sunday night and early Monday. But a more potent, a little more robust system for Monday night and Tuesday will likely spread some snow in for us on Tuesday. And for now, it looks like we could see some light accumulations. Near 10 for tonight with a partly cloudy sky, it's cold on light west winds. And then for the rest of your WeatherWatch 12 week ahead as we get into the weekend, upper teens, very low 20s Saturday and Sunday. A few flurries Saturday. Chance for light snow earlier on Monday and then once again on Tuesday.